Yeah, it's peculiar. I've only had this do this once, and I thought it was going to be in a certain spot, but I guess maybe...
Finally, the abomination has been destroyed. The Vanguard will be grateful.
A creature of the dark has been slain, and our world spared another atrocity. But how many more hive abominations are still out there, growing among the darkness? I fear we may find out all too soon.
Yep. Dance the tears away. It's just gonna throw us in another strike unless we quit. Yep. It's basically just a playlist. It'll just keep doing strikes. Okay. Yeah, so press back. Can you only hold up to 200 Vanguard marks? I've been sitting at 200 for a while. Okay, so I need to spend those then, because, yeah. I distinctly remember having 200 before and I haven't spent any. Yep, I need... How many more do you get ranked to? 563. So... I could run 56 patrol missions.
Stay safe out there.
It's the place.
Yeah. Yeah, well.
What did you get?
Thank you.
just need to get you a legendary eventually, bro. That's what you need. Because that's what's gonna give you the jump.
Where to begin? Good.
You can.
Oh, really?
I can't say it out loud because Jake will get mad at me. but it's another sniper. I have a collection going on. Yeah. Right? I've got 4 legendary snipers now. Yep, and then an exotic.
Oh, the snipers?
Yeah, they do. Well, I don't have a one that does the shock damage yet. They're all void or fire. I think. I don't know. I've got one in the vault that I'm not using at the moment. Oh, no, that one's shock. The supremacy. It's the one from the Queen's missions.
Colombian, from the height of the Golden Age. A fragment of dazzling culture.
Oh, that's kind of cool looking, though. It sucks, but I want to keep it just because it's pretty. It's got like a silencer. I'll level you later. Actually, what was that? You can buy ships, and you can buy... And you do need to save it up for when there is events. You do buy some of the items with Glimmer. Like the Queen's event, all of the items were bought with Glimmer, I think. Aren't they? The ones you could buy from. Oh, was it? Oh. Yeah, you got a rank with her, and then you bought, I don't know, like, a decent amount of Glimmer for some of the items. So you mostly buy like shaders or armbands, stuff like that.
Message for Zenith.
Oh, there's another panty shot. Now, do you want to do anything else? Or? So I actually did a calculation, and doing the loot cave was, like, only slightly faster than just playing missions constantly. It wasn't even... True, but you can... Yeah, but you could, again, do that with, like... True, I guess. That's true. Honestly, I did it, like, once with you. I can't stand it. I need some sort of mental stimulation while I'm grinding, or I just... Which... Oh, you didn't? What is it? Let me see. Wait, hold on. I want to see what it was. Oh. Rogue or Knifle Strike. You said Vanguard, so I thought that was work. So you have to... Yeah, it doesn't match fine for it, so you'd pretty much just be playing with me, and I think we have to respawn each other.
Yeah.
You can't just wait the timer out. Yeah. Well, it's worse than sending you orbit. It makes you go back to orbit, so you have to hold that triangle button. It's kind of excruciating.
If everyone dies in the nightfall, it just...
Well, it goes back to the end... It goes, like, to the end game screen.
Yeah.
Yeah, you'd start from the beginning. That's the point. You'd start from the beginning.